bit of a ridiculous optimist and think that everything and anything can be solved. You just have to be creative about how you think about the problem. My name is Afo Babatunde, and I am a senior manager at GAMMA, which is BCG's data science and technology business. I think I've always been interested in film. The way I bring cinema into my day-to-day job is through a domain space that we call user experience. Some of my experiences of watching film and realizing how they translate complex ideas and systems into very simple narratives is what I try to leverage when I'm building out capabilities for clients. At BCG, we are leaders in AI and technology, all focused on how we bring the right amount of disruptive change, leveraging AI and data. There is such a high concentration of like motivated, super bright people who you can learn from. And that goes for the work that we do. At BCG, we get given the opportunity to operate on a blank canvas. We're really given a wide range of options to be innovative. What are the best toolkits, people, and ideas to solve that problem? And therefore you have a wide range of innovative possibilities. Even when we design capability that we feel isn't being used in the right way, actually it gives us insights into how we could redesign or redeploy it to be more effective. That, to me, is a very fulfilling thing that we can keep doing. What I've actually found is not only am I doing that, I'm actually getting the opportunity to be very entrepreneurial about how I apply AI and tech. Some of the hardest problems and most interesting things to work on are happening completely outside of the AI and tech space. And some of the big industries that need AI change are not tech industries. We're focused on where are the biggest opportunities to enable the best amount of impact through AI. What kind of solutions do we need to bring to solve them? And that's pretty much what we do here on a day-to-day basis. There have been big waves that have happened in the past, from industrial revolution and more recently to the internet revolution, and now we're going into the information revolution. I think what's great is I'm now squarely in an organization that is really focused on driving and supporting this change. After a while, going back to the teams that I've worked with and realizing the change and the impact, the capability that we've designed together is creating for them, is really why I'm in a job today.